Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my mini world, and today the mini R50, R52 and R53, the diagnostic port location, otherwise known as the OBD-II port, which sounds like a droid from Star Wars. Anyway, this is the port where the garage will charge you an extortionate amount just to fix a problem which takes them about 2 minutes. Oh, that'll be 50 quid, please, Gov. But if you've got your own OBD2 port reader, you can locate it in here. So just go into the driver's door and it's literally in the footwell and it is located here. So just pull down the little flap and that is the OBD2 connection. So just plug your computer into there and you should be able to get some readings and reset any error codes and things like that. Unfortunately, these OBD2 readers don't seem to be compatible across all vehicles. So you will get one of them and it works on some vehicle and then you plug it into another vehicle and it won't be able to read the codes or clear any codes. So my advice is just try and get one which you know definitely works with your vehicle. After that, we've deserved a lovely cup of tea.
Hey, careful, man. There's a beverage here, eh?
That is the end. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. And please subscribe by pressing this button down here. Appreciate you visiting my channel. Cheers, guys and girls.